Hi, my name is Richard Matteson, and today we're going to look at one of the fingerstyle arrangements from my first Mel Bay book, published in 1992, and that was Folksongs from the Southern Appalachians. One of the tunes in the book was a popular tune from the 30s and 40s called On the Banks of That Lonely River. Darby and Tarleton recorded it as On the Banks of That Lonely River. It's actually a song called 10,000 Miles Away, and it was published in 1888 by I.M. Williams, and it was called On the Banks of That Lonely River, 10,000 Miles Away. So it's kind of a parlor song, and the words go, on the banks of that lonely river, 10,000 miles away, I have an aging mother whose hair is turning gray. Then blame me not for weeping, then blame me not, I say, for I must see my mother 10,000 miles away. Everybody probably relates to this kind of a song. And so at the end goes, for I must see my mother. All in first position. There's a little introduction, but we'll start on the melody. It goes B, A, and it's a G chord. G, A, B, D, C chord. G to a D chord, and you're playing second position. Play a run. This book has been sold out for probably about 15 years, and I do have digital copies available if you just email me if you want a digital copy of the whole book. If you want a copy of the song, I'll just send you the song, and I have digital copies of that too. So that's On the Banks.